unpacking the camera from the car, this eastbound SCT train snuck up on me, so I thought I'd get a rough shot of what trains will look like from my own backyard. My first job after buying the block of land was to remove many of the large invasive pine trees, which were brought over from Europe. Local species like this eucalyptus are now thriving, but that doesn't mean the pine trees have stopped growing. There's a break in the weather and the sun is shining, so let's get the camera back on the tripod and catch this westbound SCT combined steel and intermodal as it tackles the grade towards Mount Lofty.